Everything should be working out all right.
So
actually, stuff is that still on? No, it's not.
PS3 is up and going. A little update for you guys, for those of you who didn't see Twitter earlier today. But the PS3 is good to go. I just apparently need to run home and grab my copy of Carbon for PS3. So that's that. And I need to figure out, I need to disable one of the PS3s at home so I can enable this one. Let's stop talking so we can get back into the career mode. Black number 5. Go kick his ass. Hey, Jill, how are you doing this evening? I know I'm 10 minutes early. That's the career GT, isn't it? Ah, crap. I want that car. That Cobalt's gonna probably be the last one standing. It shouldn't be, but probably it might. I'm doing alright, not looking forward to going to class tomorrow morning. Eight o'clock in the morning. I have an 8 o'clock in the morning religion class, which is tough to not fall asleep in, to be perfectly honest. So, not looking forward to that. Too fast.
I checked that disturbed call and the complainant was gone. I'm clear that call. We'll check your 911 report.
Now. See, I hear that engine. That definitely is the Porsche. Damn it. Surprise, motherfucker! Oops. Oh, I took that cop car out. Oh, cool.
Northbound through Little Italy. Containment is to include immediate area and everything west of his last known direction of travel. Wait up for further info.
Containment. I lost the target. Double back, stand back. There he is. Okay, I got him.
How much money do you have laying around, man? Jesus Christ. Fuck. It's insane. Absolutely insane. A Cobalt's in first place. Like I thought it would be. Seriously, the one car you don't expect to be in first place is this is first place. Goddamn Chevy Cobalt. Against a Ford GT, a Gallardo, and a Porsche Carrera GT.
2-1. Please update us when you can. Try to stay on him. I might need to get it over here. Stand by.
You might or you will.
I
4 GT's gonna win, damn it. Didn't want that to happen. Yeah, he's down the left. I wish I had that type of money just throw around and, you know, just say, ooh, this looks interesting. Or it's cool, it's a car I've always wanted. But I mean, I can't imagine how well it drives. It's probably amazing. Except I haven't, and I probably never will be able to drive one. I like how they said that the multiple vehicles are racing, but they only call out my vehicle. Hashtag logic! I think I go under that, because this car is so low. Wow, that's a lot of 450 miles an hour, 10-hour shifts. 450 a day, daily. Well, the thing is, you must work your ass off. Yeah, but you love what you do, so it doesn't feel like you're actually working now, does it? I have the same feeling when I'm playing games on Twitch. But is that going to be something I do for the rest of my life? No. If only I was so lucky for this to be a job. Yeah. I mean, these games are as close as I'm going to get driving some of these cars. And I know it's not very accurate, but because for me, like Forza and Drive Club and Gran Turismo are in those games, I won't really get the feeling of how to actually drive one of these cars ever. Duh, because you guys are on Crown Vic, I'm in a fucking Gallardo. Under. Okay. Time to boot.
Throw at him.
set up containment.
Wow. I want to know how that sounds. That was sound amazing. Fuck.
10-4 dispatch, Charlie 2-4 requesting air support. This is a big zone to cover.
Unit on pursuit call, suspect lost for now. You can go mobile and clear.
Probably the 650. I don't think the 675 is quite out yet. I don't know. My guess would be the 650. That'd be my guess. I've seen an MP412C. Hardtop, I think. And a 458 Spider. Of course, that was when I was working at a wine bar in a very snobby part of the Bay Area. It's a place that has money and a place that knows they have money. I got looks at, because I was a busboy. I got looks from when I was talking to people. It was like, why are you talking to me? You're a busboy. You have no right to talk to me. I seriously got those looks from customers. Oops, not customers. Some others were super chill. Some were just fucking rich snobs. But yeah, that is behind me. Thank God. I'm not going back to work there this summer. If I can help it. Whoa, Porsche, why? Porsche just suddenly stopped out of nowhere. Freya, I'm sorry to hear that. But yeah, it's... Work back to being a college student. Of course, I probably shut them up because, you know, I'm an engineering student, so I actually know a thing or two about what I talked about. Cops just disappeared, apparently. Oh, cool. They had a hat. Well, like 2 seconds. Summer. That's the plan. The plan is to not work there. That. Come on, big brother, get back here. Got chased down the Mercy Lago. And a Gallardo, which shouldn't happen. This is the baby Lambo. At least it was baby Lambo, and then they got rid of it. For the ugly-ass Hurricane. Actually, no, I take it. The Y-Kits in Need for Speed 2015 look ugly as fuck on it. Because they're all Lambo-approved body kits, too. But there's a slight difference between, my opinion, there's a slight difference between the Gallardo and the Hurricane, or however you're supposed to say it. Is it a big enough difference? In my opinion, no. Sure, Lamborghini had their reasoning. As soon as you get sideways in this game, at least as soon as I get sideways, I counter steer so hard. Because I don't want to spin and I just want to get back, get my wheel straight so I can start accelerating more. It's like drifting in this game is not good for you. I'm not sure how I feel about that. That comment too, this race is over. From the looks of it, Need for Speed is not your game series. Okay, I want to race a game that's a realistic and make a field driving car. Sounds like you need to play, let's say, Forza, Gran Turismo, Drive Club-ish games with a wheel. That's what you need. Or, if you really want to go super far, look at my Twitter. There is a video from TwitchCon this past year. It's like a 30-second clip. Yeah, that's the biggest thing that Twitter would allow me. But it's me in a driving sim, driving sim game, driving a Formula One car or equivalent car around Watkins Glen. And there's a 3-monitor setup. There's a monitor in front, monitor on each side, and you were in a racing chair with a wheel, and the chair would move. The chair would move, and the camera, which would be basically like be the center monitor, would track your head, like up and down, side to side, stuff like that. And the chair would move in relation to the bounciness of how the road or track felt. Bouncing is a workout. It was so much fun though. Big thanks to Team Vodka for shooting that video. Low spec
there.
I should focus on where I'm going, not what cars I'm up against. Is that Lowe's? That's Lowe's. Well, yeah, that is a huge setup. Tens of thousands of dollars setup. But if you got the spare cash and you want to do that, it's fun, but tiring. Like, it was 90 seconds long, something like that. I got through basically a full lap of Watkins Glen in an F1 car. And my God, was it tiring. I mean, if we could get that on a cheaper level, that'd be amazing. I cannot speak on Forza because I do not know Forza. I've never played Forza. But the way I have heard it described as... So Forza 5 went to Forza Horizon 2 was Overseer Simulator, while Forza 6 is Undersea Simulator. But I mean, like I said, I cannot say my opinions on that because I really don't have any because I've never played Forza. I would like to play Forza, and I'd like to get an experience on that.
I'm on that speeding vehicle call. I think I got him standby.
But yeah, so I'm quoting from a YouTuber that I watch, in his opinion of Forza. That was Forza 6 versus Forza Horizon 2, so it's two very different games, two very different settings, I should say. There we go. Okay, cost of state, spike shift of 6, and $200,000 bounty. Got it.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to stop this guy with a 1059.
Again, I wish I could speak on Forza, but I can't. I just don't have the experience.
Robot.
He's monitoring and heading tier 20.
Code 6
just rammed a
traffic car.
I mean, I watched some Forza Horizon 2 stuff from Aerotroph Gaming, Nick, and Theo, aka Black Panther. Their stuff that they did on Forza Horizon 2. I've seen like one episode of because Nick went back to Forza Horizon 1 for like one episode, and he hasn't posted anything new on that yet. I really wish he did because it looked really like Forza Horizon 1. I really wish he would go back to that because it looks really cool. So. I think it'd be awesome to play those games. I mean, I beat Need for Speed 2015 in three streams. Three total streams, not just, you know, 3 days. Just, it was 3 days, but it didn't take me that long to beat it.
He's gone through the block. He's got no intention of stopping. 1075, I can get around him.
confirmed quadrant to be set up. Units to reference their GPS for position. Standby
dropping. It's 100,000 cost to stay.
Oh boy, it's gonna be lots of ramming cars. Ooh, save vehicle just got KO'd. Be long day and a half. Sounds like I need to beat him in one day. If you guys let me. You gotta dodge those SUVs. Answer no. Boom. What cars are if somebody needs some basic kind to see what cop cars these state vehicles use, I think they're Pontiac G8s. I think. Yeah, it's because actually I like the G8s. They look really cool to me. That's what I think they are. I'm not sure though. It could be something else. He spawned out of nowhere. How about no? It's a fictional state, so it's not actually going to come up. Just type in you can be Most Wanted 2005 state cop cars. Yeah, I know that front end.
He just ran through the PCs. Charlie 2, 1023. Coming in on your left.
I'm gonna go airborne. Shit.
Advisement to all units.
Oh, hey, come try over him. Nope. You said it as soon as I rolled it. Yeah, friends now. Yay.
Just
gonna avoid every roadblock, please. Got it. Did not get fucking spiked. V8, rear-wheel drive. Okay, so no actual name. Okay. At least that's what I'm getting from that.
be advised this suspect was last seen westbound past Hickley Field.
Quadrant
has.
I'm back on him.
Stand
by. Shit. Suspect
just turned in.
SUVs, turn around.
I've been hit.
Repeat. Are they GTOs or are they G8s?
GTOs?
Okay. Because I always thought for a long time, it's like, are the GTOs or they're G8s? Things I actually like the G8. As I hit the SUV, you go with spikes. I just had to go to hit the SUV. You're not arresting me, asshole.
I can't get in there. He's not letting me
through. So I keep going for the spikes? No.
10-33.
No, not gonna happen. Not worth going for the spike trip challenge. It's just not, in my opinion.
Confirming suspect was last seen westbound through the Camden interchange. Quadrant can be set up around the area. Coordination will be handled pack 2.
And same car. I know the same car. I like a Vauxhall actually. But are they stateside? No, they're not. They are not.
I'm getting tired of cutting you slack. No more Mr. Nice Guy. I'm gonna pound you into the pavement, and by the time I get done with you and your ride, there'll be nothing left. Now you better believe that I'll be
seeing. Bring it, bitch. You ain't got nothing on me, Cross. Who has one? Awesome. I think they're cool cars. I mean, a lot of people don't like that era GTO, or just that GTO in general. I think they're fucking awesome. But that's just me being misguided, I'm sure. According to most people, actually. Me being misguided is all hell. Nice. Totally jealous. Most powerful car I've driven was our 2012 Mustang 5.0. And it was 6-speed manual too, so it was that was the first car that I've with manual transmission I've ever driven. Tossed into a 2012 Mustang. Ooh. God. Alright, later Freya. Thank you for dropping by. You're friendly, yeah. Two. 9 without even trying.
Oh, I need to try actually. There's a little supercars in here. There we go, back in the lead. Where I belong. This. I thought I was gonna lose based off the bleed. It was a speed bleed. I just soared over the guy who finished first. Okay. I mean, I was going quick, but Jesus Christ. Never fucking mind. Now. I really don't want to make this checkpoint. I'm not sure if I will though. I'm really not sure. Yeah, I will. I think because we just had such a big buffer with that. Because there's like a minute and a half time boost that I got from that checkpoint, from the previous checkpoint to that one. Thank you. So I can go that way. I won't, but I can. Deuce favorite? I don't mind them because they're just. I mean, the thing is, most times I have a really good car, a really fast car, so I don't worry about them too much. Drag races tend to hate me with a passion, so I don't like doing them either. But yeah. I don't mind these. I mean, I can see some people don't like them because it's just you against the clock and traffic and cops.
All units monitoring. We just received a complaint about a speeding vehicle. From what we can make out, the description matches a possible wanted suspect. Driver was last seen westbound.
Well,
to the Camden interchange.
Shit, hold on. It's not really what most people, or it's not like traditional Need for Speed, which is you against usually there's like a full grid. You're against, I mean, I'm going all the way back to Hot Pursuit 2, where it's you against like at least seven of the players sometimes. I mean, but why were they not your favorite, Jill? Any particular reason? Okay, going this way. Turn 2 to 0. Stalk him. That's fine. I mean, I guess it does. I haven't changed anything on the paint job. We can make this. We can make it look. Make it our own. I'm doing. I'd be okay with that. Because, I mean, I don't particularly like this paint job all that much. I don't think it's very unique, at least. This guy needs to come way the fuck back. You love the burning laps. Burning routes. It's fine. I mean, the things with the burning routes is like you get rewarded for doing them, not just money, if you get a new car. So, I mean, I can see why we might like that more. I'm still faster than him through this speed trap. Even so. Fuck, I'm 100 plus miles an hour faster than he is. Like, he gets through that and I'm still faster than him. Because fuck logic. I'm just 30. Oh boy. I think that big. Yeah. Save that big crash. Really fucking hurt me. Yeah, I still win. Hey Elvis, how are you doing?
Attention District 3. Numerous complaints are being received about speeding vehicles. Description match wanted parties. Minimum time delay on this one.
Shut up. Got two more to go. And they're both toll booth races. I'm doing alright, except it's a Sunday, so I have class tomorrow, which I'm not too happy about. But, oh well, I have to deal with that. Suck it up and deal with it.
bounce off the walls in this race. Holy crap. Yep, he's kind of new. Crap. I should really stop crashing in the cars. We should stop that. Well, relative to the stream, yeah. Well, actually, none of your guys are old compared to how long I've been streaming. May will be my 1 year anniversary for streaming. So, May 9th, I've been streaming for 1 year on Twitch. It goes by really, really quickly, I'll tell you. Could have been better, but still win. Yeah, I can imagine. I've been trashing into everyone. Yeah, shut up. That's a long total booth race. Yeah, kind of. I mean, not on Chatty. On Chatty, Jell is green, the same green. And Elvis, you're purple. In Chatty, that is. Chatty is another chat client. I mean, I guess. Kind of makes sense. Logic-wise. Shit, that's a wall. I'm asking you to ask a stupid question, Oh. I guess that blows the whole there's no such thing as stupid questions out of the water. Hello there.
A vehicle, a black Lamborghini.
Copco 3 with that reported driver.
Trying or achieving that?
You can detail me on that call.
You got who now? Shh. Oh, I know. You're in, dude, I landed on you. That's different. Except not really. Dude, if they throw a fucking spike strip in the middle of a race, I'll be miffed. Nope. And not tracking me behind you guys. Fuck off. Just, yeah, just a little bit. Might piss him off a bit. Nope, you're not doing no such thing. You're doing no such thing. Time to lose these assholes. I took out none of them? Bullshit. Bullshit, bullshit, bullshit. No, no, no. Get the fuck out. Kaboom. Y'all die. Damn it, Elvis. Do you do that?
Remaining units, be advised, vehicle went VCB, heading westbound on Ocean Hills Drive. You have a green light to go ahead and set up a containment.
No, you're not. SUVs, fuck off. I thought there wasn't going to be a way out.
Okay. Do we want this guy's Corvette? That's the question I'm going to pose to you guys right now.
Do we want his Corvette or are we going to stick with the Gallardo? Over 180. Oh boy. I can do that. Too easy.
This pencil neck is ready.
I don't know what's faster, the C6 Corvette or Gallardo. Over 130, okay. I mean, if I win, it's gonna seem like my car's faster. Even though that may or may not be true. Got it. Get the vet. Okay, so we'll try to get the vet then. Up safe house, going to try for auto save, save the game, and then challenge the right, challenge blacklist number 5. Turns out I can't actually disable auto save from in the safe house. Got it. Thanks, game. Safe house. 500,000 cash. Jesus Christ. We are sitting on fat stacks. I haven't bought a single car in this game other than the Golf as a starter car. That's it. I just buy parts. 3 races, okay. This is new. This may or may not depend, this may or may not decide how we go about restarting or re-challenging this dude. There he is, Jesus Christ. Oh shit. I know it was early. Come back from that. I don't think so. I kind of did a complete stop, and so then when I tried to fix it, I went smack into a wall. How's he able to stay planted through that corner? Alright, Elvis, thanks for dropping my stream. Totally understand that. I have class at 8 o'clock in the morning. I should go to bed soon, about 1. But yeah, totally understand that. turn. He needs to get the fuck back here now. I'm not catching him. I can't even see him. Nope. Not gonna happen. Off he goes. Yawn. Hey, Jake. How are you doing? Rule on Twitch. It's one of the unwritten rules, but apparently you just started, so I won't hurt you too bad for this. One of the rules on Twitch is never go into someone else's channel and advertise your own. Alright? Don't do that. That's not how you grow a channel. You grow a channel by being yourself, being happy, or being yourself, playing games that you enjoy, and generally having an attractive personality. I mean, I'm slowly growing my channel. Took me almost a year to get 100 followers. So, gotta hit the grindstone, dude. See that. I need a big open stretch. This fucking speed up. I need to stop hitting cars.
I told him Aces. I told him. Because I had a huge ass lead on them in terms of speed. Yes. I was trying to get to the other side, but I guess that'll do. At least a fast section. Race two or three down. Okay. One more sprint race. One more sprint race. That's all we need to do. Not want to do that. Or that. How's your night going, Aces? Did this race, but we just basically did the second half of this race, the speed trap race, over again. What the fuck? Alright, hopefully you can grab his car. That may or may not happen, though. Pink slip, awesome. Pink supercharger, awesome. OJV. Viper. This car better be fucking cool. Dang, this car is cool. I like it. It's fine, Aces. I do it anyway, obviously. See what this Corvette's all about. So it's slightly worse, just a little bit, than our Gallardo. Okay, so do we want to be driving the Corvette or not? Up to you guys. Because it's just slightly worse than the Gallardo. It's a Chevy, so I'm not too keen on it in the first place, because again, it's a Chevy.
big shocker there. Because if we jump in the Gallardo, I would like to change the paint job on this. Possibly. At least a body kit for sure. Maybe the wing as well. Eat on the 1.8 million bounty on the Cayman. Wow. That was like the 161, and I just barely missed it. Alright, we're coming due to you. Hey, Roma. How are you doing? Been a while. Oh, is this thing maxed? It is maxed. Oh, interesting. Never mind. Back room. What do we got? We have two markers. Okay, I'll use one of them. I'll use another turbo as well. And two transmission. Okay. I thought I had... I guess I had two of all those. Awesome. Three remaining. I'm okay with that. Alright, let's make this thing look good. We're not hurting for money, so we can go with... Let's go with... this one. We could just go to fishtail and just slightly change the look of it. Or we could go with something else that's a lot higher. Say, slingshot like that. Okay, I think we're gonna go sport, not tuner. Go fishtail. Does it change? Just a little bit. Is there anything that doesn't look completely fucking stupid on this? Doesn't look half bad though. Nope, that doesn't work. Okay, cool. Change all those, and then change the paint color. So here goes one of these. I'm gonna change that to yellow. I need to change these. So we can't get that final back. Okay. Noted. Remove that. Remove that as well. We don't need to change the paint color. I'm just wondering if we go back to that color, will that actually happen? Like, if we change the paint color and if we go back to that, we'll actually go back to that paint color. Go back and just go paint. It does. Okay, cool. There we go. Back to that. All right, let's see this race. I wonder if there's a drag race that we should just... I'll check to see if there's a drag race after this. If there is, I just want to get that over with. Drag racing and me do not mix. Though, I think I'm doing slightly better in drag racing in this game than I did in Underground 1 and Underground 2. So it's slightly better. Flying to the wall, aren't I? Yep. Totally fucking called it. Yeah, I guess because there's less traffic and you can memorize the traffic pattern as well. Cause that's how I get through drag racing in this game, is I memorize the track pattern for each race as I go through it. And I just keep retrying until I win. And there's still some bullshit ones where, like the one we face off against Jewel, when the van comes out of nowhere and you have to basically brake in order to win, in order to not crash into it, but you still need to go fast in order to win type of thing. Really fucking weird. Yeah, that one's bullshit. I took at least 15, 20 tries at doing that one until I won. I think this is the Murcielago body kit that we have on this Gallardo. We're just basing that off the intakes on the side. shit, went one way. Fuck. I never go this way. So I can't even catch up to me.
There's a quadrant going. It got away from me.
Remaining units, be advised. Vehicle web BCB. Heading west through the Valley Interchange. Call us code 6. Switch over to tap 2.
Too easy.
Members are advised to reference their screens for GPS position.
Because you lost me. I'm too quick for the Crown Vex, at least. Those GTOs, on the other hand, apparently can keep up with us. Oh god, there's an SLR right next to us. Oh god. And Lancer, probably? And there goes the SLR. Supra? That may be a Supra right there. Shit. Factor too much, too. Come on. Come on, Gallardo. I'm not gonna catch up. Not the best herbanding AI in the world can't do that. No, I said pause right X. God. It's like it totally ignored the right input. It's a Lancer, yeah. SLR, Supra, Lancer, and the Gallardo. Some of these things are not like the other. I'm in the quote-unquote budget supercar. This budget compared to the SLR. I'm going to both having sound out of them. So, let me get straight. You're hearing sound out of both your laptop speaker and your earbuds. I had the same issue with my laptop a little while ago. It was last year. I can't remember what the hell I did to fix it. Wow, that's really weird that both your phone's doing it too. May Google provide you quick answers to solve all your issues. Boom. No drag race. Fuck yes. Fuck yeah. No drag racing. You have to dig into your sound settings and change some things, Aces. I'm not sure. I think it's what I did to fix it. To fix my issue. I'm not sure. Weird that your phone's doing it too. I have no idea how that would happen. Shit, that's a high spot. Oh, look at that tweet. Yeah, bad aces.
We got it. There's two right here, so expansion line two.
Oh yeah. How about T's horror game experience with her with Cam?
Or Thieves?
Yeah.
Details,
it's gonna be fun to watch. It's gonna be really fun to watch. By fun, I mean it's gonna be fucking horrible to watch. Because I don't do horror games at all. You guys won't see me play any horror games on the stream if I have any say in it. And I think T's the same way, so we'll see how that goes on. Shit. Probably just stick to the road. Where's SMR's? SMR shoves us in the ass again. Are you listening to music at the same time as you're watching the stream? Okay. Yeah, this game, I will admit, this Need for Speed probably has the best soundtrack. I thought that Underground 2 was better. I was wrong. I forgot how good these songs were. I killed all the trees. Apparently I missed them. Turn across Miles Allen to the back end of the Ford. I'm sorry. by 3,000 feet. Holy shit. Talk ups. Heavy SUV is more aggressive. Cross Corvette driving police squad. Oh shit. We might deal with those guys soon. I really don't want to deal with them, like, ever. But that may or may not happen fairly soon. Because we're going to have to get our bounty up by quite a bit. Shit. That looks going to get wrecked. So basically, what that should notify you of is, oh hey, he's level 5 and now unlocked. Don't fuck with him unless you really know what the fuck you're doing. You know these streets well. I think I do, so we'll see about that. And I really don't want to have to deal with him, but we may end up doing so, this Blacklist member. Jeez, that guy's right behind me. Oh snap. That was so close. Way too close for comfort. Catching this guy now. I can catch up. Damn it. That Corvette was just gone. Nothing I could do there. Where wreck. Oh, forgot to mention this, but when I was setting up the PS3 and downloading DLC and stuff and games and stuff, I noticed that there is a game on there that I have for free that I'd love to download and love to play for you guys. A little game called Bioshock Infinite. I got it for free on, it was one of the PSN Plus free games. At some point, it's like, oh, I forgot I had this. I need to play it for you guys at some point. Hopefully, I'll play it on the PS3, if not on PC. But I'd prefer to play Bioshock 1 and 2 beforehand, just so I can get a feel of the franchise and get like references and stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna look into getting Bioshock 1 and 2 at some point. Possibly did. Dominated the entire race, dude. You're obviously not gonna win. Just barely. Take the one though.
District 1 be advised. An off-duty fireman reports possible street racers. They were last seen westbound through the back.
Hugh Gallardo's and Mercer Lago. Sound deeper than usual. Well, as fast as I can go. Think.
Okay.
think everyone's quite slow through that. I need to get the fuck going. Make it. Come on, don't bleed. Fuck, I had blood down all the way down to second. By 2 miles an hour. Fuck off, Tyson. If I didn't crash down in the sewers, I would be fine. Fuck off. I was going 240 and I hit a goddamn civilian car. Now I'm in third trying to claw my way back. Okay. It's gonna be one of those races now, isn't it? Yep, one of those. Where I need to win by a goddamn mile. It's not gonna happen if I keep crashing into cars. You, sir, need to fuck off. You're the main reason why I missed that corner. You are the reason why I missed the corner, actually, because I couldn't turn, because your damn upside-down Murcielago was there. I don't think a single one was over 150 miles an hour. Other than the 175, because I was going 240. I don't like speed traps. Let's get these out of the way. I think drag is my least favorite, then speed trap is right second least favorite, right there. What's that? Oh, that's Fiat Punto, probably. What's that thing doing here? I need to stop using walls as brakes.
really should stop doing that. What the fuck? Opened out by that dude. Obviously back on. I was gonna say, why am I just able to just immediately get back into a new race? Oh, that's why. Okay, probably running the cops in this race. Fan-fucking-tastic. Eclipse. That Supra? Yeah. First place, or the guy in kind of first place, because he's way out in front. We need to catch up to him bad. Get out of the way, Eclipse. It's alright, Jill. It's alright. I'm tired too. Okay, I'm gonna start this race because I'm crashing into walls and stuff. That guy is 2,000 feet in front of me. And by the time I would catch up to, by the time he finishes across the finish line, and I say I'd have a lead on him, by the time I catch up across the finish line, he'd be out in front. Due to the bleed of a speed trap. 2 a.m. It's alright, it's early. For me, it's early. For me, that would be early. I mean. Why? Why was I always screw up there? I don't know why. I tried turning. I really did. Crash now. I can't afford to lose more ground to him. I really, really can't. But that's what I'm doing back here. I'm just constantly losing ground. Because the farther behind I am, the more speed points are gonna bleed off by the time I get to the finish line. Work or school to go to. Oh yeah, you have work to go to, so you might want to get going on that.
Attention City District. Reckless driver has just come in to 911. Still
come
on
the line.
Suspect was last seen westbound through the Valley Interchange. Can I get the muted Santa?
Oh hey. Funny seeing you here.
You got any more details?
We don't have an accurate description at this time. Stand by on that.
Yeah, I'll take that one. I'm heading over there now. I'm with those vehicles now. These guys don't look like we don't want to stop. Stand by. Got a chase. I'm in a chase here. Code 3.
Come on, turn. I know I have it fucking gunned. It's because I want to catch up. Okay, I'm already losing points. He's already across the finish line. And yeah, I have to restart. Because I'm left, so sleep all day. I mean, no cars to work on, so yeah, sounds like an update to me. The man in the fucking Corvette. Where the fuck he's in. Stop! I don't like how I fucking steered into that damn boat again. But at least didn't stop dead in my tracks. Try this again. Hello, asshole. Yes, turn broadside.
Attempting to get a better description on that vehicle. Stand by for update.
I'm with that speeding vehicle.
Hey, Alejo.
He's running from me.
How are you doing?
I'll go ahead and take that call for you.
Well,
Damn. I mean, technically, shouldn't her throat be hurting? Hey. That's going, dude. I'm not jealous in the slightest. Asshole.
Immediate
area and everything west of
his last known direction of travel. Wait up for further info.
Fuck you.
Five
and
numbers. Escape front of
the
four block. Minimize public damage.
Not gonna happen, dude.
Let's get a 1073
started. That's gonna be negative. 2 Delta 8. I'm unable to detail units at this time. I'm trying to reroute for another call. Hold on.
Dispatch, I'm running out of options out here. What's the status on the 1073?
Doesn't look like this guy's gotta stop. I'm gonna try to ease him over deploying 1059.
Lost visual. Working catch up. Hold on. Members, be advised. Back on him. He's still running. Vehicle just
moved
on.
Okay,
we should drop back. Dispatch,
he's dead. Getting all the STDs in the world, maybe? Off one chick.
Roger, Charlie 6. I'm clearing units right now.
Lost visual, hold on. Code 6, vehicle lost. Set up containment. Yeah, cancel that. We got him. I got him. Vehicle down. Vehicle down. I'm dropping out.
He just knocked everyone out. I'm the only unit left. I need more cover.
Your cover is still clearing. I will check other channels, but it looks like they're just a few minutes away. Cover units, be advised. Vehicle was last reported westbound on Ocean Hills Drive. You have a green light to go ahead and set up a containment.
This is Charlie 29. I'm just north of
Grayson.
I'm just south of that area.
I don't know if you're north or south. Because I stopped.
All pursuit units, keep pushing them to us. We got a 1073 block.
There you go.
Code 6 may have gotten away. Stand by.
When I started playing Most Wanted. Boom.
I can't see
can.
Where'd he go? He's right behind me.
Units be advised, suspect was last seen heading southbound on Chase Road.
Okay, I got a visual here. Code 3, code 3. The vehicle is located. We got him here. Hey, let's slow this down. Hey, hold on a minute while I try to get in front of him. I'm gonna
have to slow me down, asshole.
Dispatch, at these speeds, you will leave road service. Advise all units. I lost the
visual here. Have good sleeps.
Okay, I lost him. I need a quadrant set up here, dispatch. So, let's see if we can get him to go to ground.
I haven't played GTA, so...
Units on the pursuit.
Like, any of them.
Vehicle was last seen heading south through the Camden Tunnel. Containment to be set up a 10-block radius. Tablet for updates.
Echo 12, I shut down on east side. No contact. No, we got him. Pulled up on a 6. We're on the suspect now. He's moving fast. There's no way he's stopping.
He's cutting across the boardwalk.
Not in SUVs.
Alright, you guys gonna stay to the right if you push up.
Jesus Christ. I just heard spikes at the last second. Oh, that was scary. Thanks, Leo.
We're on him now, he's moving fast.
Still haven't gotten backup because we keep eluding them before backup can come. Jeez! Nope. Fuck off. Oh shit. Did not see that SUV there.
This is Charlie 2-4. We've been monitoring the pursuit to set up a 1073 just ahead of his position.
Goodbye.
He just ran through those patrol cars.
Oh, I went right between the gas pumps. Fuck. Not lost, I'm right here. Fuck the spikes. Push. Very much appreciated.
Vehicle just blew by me. Stay on him, wait for my order. I'm gonna have to force him off the road. I'll update my kit.
You'll be doing no such thing. You're an asshole. Nope, fuck off. Thank you very much. Kaboom. Fucking boom. We need to switch to Corvette for a little bit to allow this thing to cool off. Thing as I will be taking you guys out. Up.
He's making a move through the stadium here.
I need to tag one more car. Alright, Gerald. Take something by. See you later. Okay, we're switching cars. We're switching over to the Corvette now. Because I do not want to fuck with Cross at all. But as much I want to avoid Cross as much as I possibly can. He's building himself up. Oh man, I can't wait to kick his ass.
That vehicle is clean.
Yeah, by the way, we're jumping back to safe house right now. Switching over to the Corvette and upgrading the Corvette because I don't want to fuck with that at all. I'm also going to run to the bathroom real quick. I'll be right back.
Everybody getting sized up.
all rise up. Start running your times up. Cause when my crew ride up, the sky gon' light up. Everybody get fired up.
In the club to a beat, in the street with a beef in the heat.
Everybody get fired up.
If it's black, if it's white, if it's wrong or it's right, day and night.
Everybody get fired up.
Don't matter if you win or you lose, only one thing to do.
Everybody get fired up.
All right, thanks for waiting. Excuse me. Yes, we're jumping in the Corvette because we're getting kind of high heat on our Gallardo. So let's go upgrade the Corvette if needed. Didn't want to use this thing, but I guess we're using it. Let's see if we can upgrade any parts on it. It has to be the 158 right there. It has to be it. Let's see if we can upgrade this thing, if we can at all, that is. Don't tell me we won't be able to. Nitrous. So I think what we had to upgrade in the Gallardo as well. So yeah, let's see what the Corvette can look like, other than just Black Kit 1. Interesting. I thought that'd be one of the higher up body kits. Hello, that looks cool. I honestly think Body Kit 2 would be our go-to. Yeah, Body Kit 2, for sure. For sure. We'll put Body Kit 2 on if we need to change the look of the car at all. By that, I mean lower the heat. And the Gallardo isn't sufficiently low. He chose a Viper. We can get the Viper. We don't have to, but I would like to. And again, I hit the damn hole. Definitely used to my Lambo, not used to this thing. Not yet.
What? Well, we're bouncing around a lot. It's not a good thing. Just going way too fast, and my front wheels up in the air might have hurt it too. I don't know why I can't. Steer does nothing. Thirteen seconds behind. No way I'm catching up. No chance in hell. I've crashed into too many things to even continue racing. The outside, it's so much easier. Why didn't I do that in the first time? Or the second time? Why? Because I'm stupid. That entrance is really rough. I don't know how they get through just smoothly, but I can't for whatever reason. Try this again, shall we? to save those parts. I tried to put them on the Gallardo. Damn it. I really shouldn't have. Should have instead put them on the GT when I buy one. And of course, Carrera GT as well. So I should have done, but I fucked up. We'll beat this blacklist member, check on the cars, and then we will call it stream. You mean like what the Kinect was trying to do and failed utterly? Aces? Nice try. Doesn't work. Motion controls need to go die in a hole. Whether with your actual body or like with what the Wii does. Those need to die and never come back. There was one thing that was like that for the Kinect when it came out. And yeah. Obviously, because they're not made, if our game's not made like that nowadays, it obviously flopped. But let's try though. So motion control. That's what motion capture is, dude. Or that's the way that I think that you'd want it to happen. Or wait, or you mean that you would do certain moves, so you'd mocap yourself and put yourself in the game? Is that what you mean? Slow mo. Shit. That's how I lose. Crashing, you're talking to aces. And that one gets nitrous. I can see how that could work, and also I can see how that wouldn't work. So, keeps their own. Okay, this is gonna be a long ass race. 11:30 right now. I think going to bed at midnight and getting up at 6 would be alright. I should have gone to bed at like 10. But it's only 1 hour stream, so it doesn't work. You have to have a lot of camera set up in order for that to happen.
not just one. So I'm not so sure how that would work. Yeah, so you need a shitload of cameras set up. Like what Microsoft wants to do with the HoloLens, to like teleport you into, put a hologram of you in VR or AR in someone else's living room type of thing. Well, we all saw that. That was bullshit. I land and then immediately flip over. So if I lose this race because of that. Yeah, it gets to be perfected because it's hard and expensive. Not everyone can do that for an expensive cost. Hard but not impossible, so could happen.
Dispatch, could you add some additional units to the ticket? I need some backup.
You wouldn't need a whole lot of. You'd need some extra room in order for it to happen. Like, you wouldn't be able to do that in T's place at all.
Suspect's moving through the refinery. I'm trying to stay with him here. He's pulling away.
Speaking of, I really want to save those streams. With me and T.
Standby.
Disregard my last. I've caught up.
That should do it. I think we have a new driver. Jumping up now.
I think you have a new driver. Oh, how wrong you are. Yeah, multiplayer would be interesting. In fact, look at Smash Bros. Smash Bros. Has the custom movesets, but if I recall correctly, for Smash 4, the custom movesets are actually banned from Kong. And same thing with the Miis. Or I think that ban was recently lifted. But yeah, up to a certain point. I just need to escape these guys.
1075, make your way up and hold. Stand by to move. It's blowing away, I can't stay on him.
Away from these cops now.
Chase.
You don't see me. Shit, he doesn't see me. Actually, doesn't see me. Lol. We just got one more race, and then we'll hit up the speed cameras. There we go. Yeah, I mean, you do some pre-made sets too, for people to choose from as well. That could work. Be a lot of work. Hit the fence and bounce back. The fuck just happened there? I just confuzzled. Jump over the Porsche, jump over the Porsche. Pretty much jumped over the Porsche. Went into the air third, landed second. Catch up this freaking. Is that the GT or the Carrera GT? It's a Carrera GT. I can tell by the engine note. I'm right on the Carrera GT's ass. Come on, get back here. Yeah. Or both, really. But yeah, the idea could work. Just takes a lot of time and effort to make that work. Time, effort, and money. All three of which I don't have. Carrera, what the? Now it's a Ford. I say third person. I say third person. Maybe lock it to third. I don't have the time. I wish I did. I wish I had the time to work on all the projects I want to work on. But I don't. Because sometimes you gotta put other stuff as more important, like, you know, college. Homework and shit like that. You sir have fucked up before, GT. I'm going to take the car away from you. You've dishonored its name. You've dishonored its memory. Ford went flying past. I thought he was stuck behind us. Well, you got a few options. You got Elon Musk, you have the guy from Red Bull, and the guy from Virgin. So, you got some options. I'm doing well, Barra. How have you been? Looking forward to class tomorrow morning, though. 8 o'clock religion class. 8 a.m. That's not fun. It's a bore. Talk about shit in a laser game? In a fighting game? Not gonna work. I don't think it'll work. That 4GT does not sound like a 4GT at all. Sounds like a goddamn Porsche. Which I'll be really disappointed if this 4GT sounds like it. The Corvette has a roar. I'm confused, Aces. Is those Kickstarter? See if that works. But like if you go mocap, like self mocap, you maybe have to ship in each copy of the game. You have to ship like a mocap suit, or instruct people how to make one. Okay, that 911 needs to get back there. Yep. Back where I belong. First place. But not enough, though. You know, I did that same laugh when I give in tea to play Cards Against Humanity, so I'm worried. That was fucking awesome. Except that first game lasted way too goddamn long. That took 4 laps. I thought it was just 3. Oh my god, that worked. More fun? Would you have more fun? Dr. Evil. I'll talk to Evil. Evil is more fun. Hands down. That truck with freaking laser beams on their heads. That's more fun. That should be a given, really. Come on. Yeah, that'd be Dr. Evil. Evil. Come on. Speed blur though. It's not a choice for me. It's an easy choice. I thought it'd be completely fucking obvious, but apparently I'm wrong. You guys heard that on the stream, but my neck just cracked really fucking loudly. Okay, over 180 miles an hour. I can do that. Let me jump a safe house because I teleported and the cops teleported with me. Shit. Okay. It's cooled off a little bit, not much though. And 80 miles an hour. Okay, let's try this again. Let's try this one more time. DBZ. Fun.
Hey, number four on the blacklist is up. JV's a popular guy with the crowd, so take him out quick and move on. Don't let this hang over you too long.
I need to catch up on Fairy. I think there's like two episodes left of the Fairy Tail I have to catch up on. 164. I can do that. Oh, this is easy. 164? Please. Oh, it's this one. Never mind. There's this much write-up on it? I mean, I can see why. So, yeah, I was completely fucking off. Try this again. I just have to keep trying this until there isn't a car in the lane that I'm in. Thanks, truck. I'm actually quite stuck. Told you, those trucks hate my guts. No, fuck off. This is free rep, so I'd like to hit it. I just need to get around that corner without lifting. So it's not going to be make or break if we don't get his car, so I'm not going to say it before I'm not going to attempt to get his car. 152. Got it. Safe house, jump back. Because I do not like getting in pursuit right now. One, five, two-ish. Let's go check out the car lot one last time, because I need to double check on when we can get a Ford GT for personal reasons. I think it's after we beat this guy. Hit up. That's beating JV. Okay. We can be in this car right now. Yeah, we can. We're not going to. Wow, that Gallardo handling so good. Wish the Log is better handling than the Ford GT. Ford GT has tire top speed. Like I said, we'll be getting the Ford GT after we beat Mr. JV here. And I have half of mine to customize the GT just after we get it. Like, no holds barred, just as soon as we get it, we immediately customize it. You asshole. Oh, shit. There's gonna be some catch to this drag race. I know it. It's gonna suck so bad. Speed trap events are not my favorite. These are my two least favorite events: drag and speed trap. I'd say yes. It should start like this. Fuck yeah, that's awesome. Best start ever. You face your opponent and then you turn and make an immediate turn. Something faster, because I ran into a truck, that's why. Mistake, and hopefully not hit the goddamn car, but I did. Shit. That's so much wheel spin. I wonder if there's a way to fix that. I'll just launch perfectly. Okay, that's good. This is not good though. Did not expect there to be a camera here. Spun, thank God. First
race one.
Okay.
Not bad. Now for the tough one, drag racing.
Okay, come on.
Get this over with. Two American muscle cars, super muscle cars, I should say. Did not expect that at all. Hey Aces, if you're listening, I'd say watch this drag race so you can learn when you get to this drag race what to do. Yeah, bud. I switched lanes. Did I win though? It doesn't say continue, so I'm not gonna count that. I'm gonna try to cross the finish line. Or we can just learn the hard way, Aces. I don't care. Yep. But definitely learn. Watch me attempt this so you can learn which routes to take. Because you have to dodge not only under a semi truck, but you gotta dodge traffic too. I was in the right lane. Apparently I need to be on the sidewalk and bullshit. Yeah, your thumbs, you hurt your thumbs playing this game. Because you like hurting yourself. I forgot about that car. Damn it.
Okay. Pressing the button down hard doesn't make the car go faster, he says. Just barely won that. You can see him in the background. Okay, so that's how you get past that. Drag race. Hopefully we don't ever do that race ever again. We won't, because I won't try to get hit the Viper. I won't. So we just buy the Ford GT anyway. Just need to be faster. That's what we need to be. We just need to be faster overall. To restart this race. Stop getting traffic cars. I have a massive lead, but it's not gonna help because I hit traffic cars and slows me down. God damn. Let's not do that, please. Thank you very much. More. We got this. Booyah. We were 693, he was 639. We killed him. Stabbed him in the back. I'm dead. This car for impound, okay. Whatever. I don't care. We got the front part. It is 12:05. As much as I would like to keep playing, I need to get to bed. I need to get up in 6 hours for class. Oh, this asshole. We know him. We know this asshole all too well. Now we get to Razor dudes. I'm sorry, you just fucked up a DB9. You sir need to be punished. Yep, number 3.
Number 4. four on the blacklist. Sounds good, doesn't it? You should also know that the word on the street is Razor's running scared. Everyone knows what happened. Your business with Razor is just that. Your business. No one else's. You shouldn't have any other worries from here
cool.
on.
Cool. No one's gonna fuck with me. Oh, hey. A car lot. Oh, hey. A car lot. I'd love to have one of these. I don't know. We'll see when we get there. We're gonna drive this fucker now. Duh. Sure thing, Cross. I can't wait to drive this thing. Let's go to this one, just in case. It kinda has a V8 roar to it. It should. Okay, so let's buy this GT. Because it's a Ford GT. And then, I say we customize this thing now. We don't wait till we get heat on us, we're gonna customize this thing now. Because as soon as we beat Ronnie, we'll be jumping in the Carrera GT. That's the hero car of this game, I'm fairly sure. So we'll be driving that thing to face off against Razor. Or maybe this thing, we'll see. We'll see if we use the Ford to take down BMW. I kinda want to. First things first, we upgrade everything if we can, that is. This is where you spend all the monies. We gotta beat Ryan to get those parts. We're having our monies right now. Good God. Body one looks amazing. I need to vote, guys. I need advice from Aces and Para. If you guys are still here. Body one or body two? This is body one. That is body one. This is body two. Per, did you just say two? Just fuck with us. I mean, I'm happy with either one of them, so it's like I'm stuck. The only thing that I can say about two is I think two holds the line of the for or what a GT the stock bylines look like a little better. A one adds a lot of pointy bits to it. Yeah, I think two just extends what the body kit would be, the stock body kit. If we got one, we're going with one. And do we want a massive spoiler or a tiny spoiler? And we're probably going carbon fiber, to be completely honest. So let's go over here.
Let me know if there's a spoiler that pops out to you guys. Maybe that one. What do you guys think? Barracuda or is it Reaper? Reaper's good. Reaper's always good. Reaper's always good too for me. Slingshot or Barracuda? Slingshot? We're doing carbon fiber for sure. Do we want a lower spoiler? Do we want a massive spoiler? I had some thoughts about the colors, Aces. I have a few thoughts. We could do black. We could do that. What I put on a Mustang. We could put that on this, or Barracuda. Okay. Or what we could do. And these are. No, we could do the Gulf paint job on it, which is the baby blue and then orange on top of that. Do like a two-tone type of thing. Or was it Gulf? Or the Gulf or Shell, one of the two. Or we could do the paint job that I put on the Mustang last night. The matte black and the flames. I'm thinking those BBS rims are going to be the go-tos. No? I'm saying carbon fiber hood. No. Let's not fuck with the hood just yet. It's gonna be body. Don't really get a stripe just going right up the middle now, do we? Or it'd be difficult. Yo, a black, but then. Do black body and then red flames. Yo, that looks super cool.
Body Flame 7. Do we? So far, 6. The best thing. Sorry about that. Oh, Flame 9? Yeah, Flame 9 is awesome. I think this is close to what we're gonna get to the golf paint job. Or is it this light blue? No, it's definitely that light blue. That's as close as we can get to a golf GT, a Ford GT. With non-racing rims, obviously. Those rims are not made for racing. Okay, what can I do to the hood to make it look slightly more fucked up? Kind of want to keep the Ford GT, you know, dips in it. Look up the Golf Racing 4 GT Aces. You'll know what I'm trying to go with here. Back when this GT was killing Ferrari at like Le Mans, and it was killing Ferrari at the all the endurance racing. Sorry about that. Over dial works best, really. Nah. We should have enough to buy the, maybe not. Hopefully we will. If we don't, we can sell a car. This is going to be really fun to drive. Alright, let's see what it's like. Tuning. Don't know. They tend to go very fast. I'm trying. I'm trying to make it so I have more grip. That slightly worked, maybe. Possibly. Hopefully by switching that over to plus, that means I want more downforce. That's what I want more downforce. Oh yeah, I'm not accelerating fast at all. Whoops. Performance tuning. No.
I'm just now behind that reported driver. Yeah, this guy's running. We got a chase here. I'll start over that way.
Shit, this is not what I want.
We're currently headed north through the boardwalk.
No, seriously, I was too slow. Because I had too much. I had so much downforce. Under 2 minutes. Awesome.
Westbound on Bayshore Boulevard. You have a green light to go ahead and set up a containment.
Drop the safe house, by the way. We're done. Should have stopped 20 minutes ago, a half hour ago, but yeah. I should have stopped 2 hours ago, honestly, to get enough sleep for tomorrow. But no, of course it didn't. Okay. I mean, hopefully, when we get to fucking next, because we're gonna have to buy the Carrera GT as well. We have fucking 8 cars though, and I'm only using these 3 of them really. Okay, we might just jump in the Gallardo again. But yeah, that's going to be it for me for tonight. Hope you all have a good night and a good day tomorrow. See you tomorrow for the Division. I'll be playing Division with some friends. That's the plan, at least. So see you guys then. Bye.